What's up, guys? Pimp Daddy here for another game of Halo. Pimp Daddy, aka Matrix Monster 110. Let me turn down this fan, because that's pretty loud. Yeah, just chilling out, playing some Halo, as I do. Figured I'd record it again, because it's been a while since I've done my last recording. Should I pick that up? The guy knows I'm here. I can't really hear the sound at all. Let me turn this up. Yeah, he's gonna be coming after me. I think I will hold on to this for now and just wait until he comes out here. It's a bit campy, but yeah, I don't think it's a big deal. This guy just likes to spam grenades. I think his nade spamming is a little worse than my camping, I would say. God, he's so cautious. Nope. Now he's dead. Yeah, that's what we get for being patient. He knows I'm there too. Come on, I know you're here. You're dead. It's a lot of fun. There's not much commentary. Well, I could do a lot of commentary, I guess. Just to recap on what I'm doing with my life. Not like anybody wants to know anyway, but no one likes me. Let's see, I am currently looking for a job at home, and I am going to be, what is it? I'm going to be doing some music production very soon. I'm just waiting for my computer to get fixed, really. I should get this guy out of there. There we go. A little cheap, but hey, I mean, it's Halo. You gotta be cheap sometimes. So at some point. God, can I talk today at all? It would be awesome. There, he's gone. Shit. Yeah, this, I always play on the, what do they call this? The, AS Clan series? I forget what it's called. Armored Saints. Yeah. So I always play on the Armored Saints, servers with, Danger Cannon, or Danger Canyon. Not Danger Cannon, and Death Island. Right now, I am on Danger Canyon. As you probably, if you played Halo, you probably guess. Yeah, you're not getting anybody with that. Usually, I like to snipe. I'm just screwing around right now. Nothing better to do. Taking a break. Reorganize my room. I got. I'm putting up soundproofing. I think I've got enough for the whole room. It's a 10x13 room. I just got a new guitar, which is pretty cool. I got an ESP in the style of a Gibson guitar. I'm gonna be using that hopefully very soon in a video. But as of right now, I'm more concerned with just having my technology updated and everything like that. Oh, shit, I didn't even see that grenade coming. I really want to get to music, but right now I'm just still behind schedule with getting a job and... Oh, come on. Yeah, see, there's some times where lag can really be a bitch, because I thought I hit that guy, but I guess not. And you're dead. This guy... Oh, I made him rage quit, I think. I love it when that happens. And now I'm 9-0. I usually do very well on these games. To be honest, Halo's the only game that I play for now, because I'd rather not get myself involved in, you know, online play and stuff like World of Warcraft, or... I used to be a big RuneScaper back in the day, but not anymore. There's not much to do on there, and I'm getting older, and I got a lot of things going on, so... that's basically the whole reason. I have a lot of stuff to do. Oh shit. And I shouldn't be involving myself in a lot of games. He's still alive, and I'm gonna die. There, where's that door? There we go. How did he... I don't know how he survived, but then again, that's lag for you. Alright, let's get it down there. Oh, he's gonna... As soon as he fires. Alright, there we go. Oh, he's still alive. Oh, he killed that guy. Why is he still alive? Did he get the fucking overshield? Oh well. How much? I don't even know how much time is left in this game. Oh. Hello.
Running riot.
Oh wow, I'm surprised I got that guy. You have no idea how much I get accused as being a bot. And it's not that I'm a bot, guys. It's just, you know how you say, oh, he has no life? Oh, these kids, they play so much video games, they have no life. Well, technically I do, but this is the only game that I play, so... that no life thing kind of doesn't work here. I don't spend my life on video games. I just play one game and one game only. You know how it goes. It's a video game either way, so it's nothing to concern yourself about. This Halo I love so much just because the graphics are just good enough, and there are still just enough players where... Oh, you failed. Wasn't he on my team? Or maybe he was in the tank. Okay, yeah, he must have been in the tank. I got more guys coming out here. I gotta stay away. I don't have much ammo left here. Pardon me if I'm quiet. Maybe you want me to shut up. Either way. Oh, these guys are gonna kick my ass. Alright, I'm dropping this. Nope. Wrong. Bad. Two bad throws. Ah.
Red team has the flag.
Hey, if they're gonna use this, spam their infinite nades, so am I. Oh, he's dead. Oh shit. Oh, that was just far enough. Alright, let's get out of here.
Red team has the flag. Blue team has the flag.
He saw me. Yeah, he saw me. Stop spamming nades. This is cheap. There you go. No.
Ugh. Red team has the flag.
Yeah, I'm still alive.
Blue team
barely.
Has the flag.
I gotta go find a health pack. Are they up here? Where are they? Oh, they must be coming through here. Gotcha. Reload.
Red team has the flag. Blue team.
Oh, cool. More ammo.
Has the flag.
That's nice. Still in there. I gotta watch.
Red team has the flag. Blue team has the flag.
Man, he's still throwing nades. Come in here. Come on. Stop throwing nades.
Blue team,
you're such a noob.
Flag return.
Oh, damn it. No. Okay.
Blue team has the flag.
You know, I think I may go another way. Oh, there are more people coming. Alright, well, not enough time anymore. So let's just... Oh, I missed. Shit, I'm dead. Well, I went 14-0. I'll just use this as a quick test video. I'm just gonna be posting Halo stuff for a little while until I get some real quality work going. And then once I do, I'll link you to the page, my professional page, I guess. Alright? Take it easy.